Permit me to introduce myself. I am Dr. Acula.
It seems my sudden appearance has startled you. The muddy roads trapped my automobile, coming from the cemetery to your house. I observed you here, and since I am a student of life after death, perhaps I could be of some aid.
In this quick diagnosis, I would say, in a sense, she lives. Yet in a sense, she does not.
She is one of the undead, a vampire.